Since we purchased Axon, we've tripled the size of our fleet and only added one dispatcher. My name's Roger Hamill with CDI International. We're a high river based heavy haul carrier with a comfort level up to 130,000 pounds North America wide. We run about 35 trucks right now. A project-oriented company that has been in business for about 17 years. Specifically open deck, tri-axles, double drops, trombones, multi-axle up to 12 axle and 48 wheels. We're now to the point where Axon's used to record most of our documentation, our customs documentations, our proof of deliveries. It's all at everybody's fingertips on the computer as opposed to running through reams and reams of paper. So the system itself, since the time we got involved with Axon, I guess more than anything, has been a non-issue. We're with a tracking software that ties into Axon, so it just speeds things up so much because we can send our orders directly to the truck. We can receive our PODs from scanners in the truck using the tracking system directly into Axon, directly into the order, actually. So whatever we've come up with, whatever we needed when we made the transition over to online computerized fuel tax, Axon worked with us with our tracking people. So it just, again, it's just been almost a non-issue. Everything we've needed, it's been there. So that's worked out positive. Basically, it's eliminated probably a halftime position from recapping the fuel tax the way we used to do it manually and input with our input. Because of Shaw tracking and Axon working together with our fuel distributors, it's all done now automatically. So it's probably eliminated about a halftime position. And although we've not eliminated that person's available to get involved in other aspects of the business. So for a company driver and owner operator settlement, basically it's analyzed by the dispatch given to the payroll. And if there's changes needed, it can be done instantaneously. So our drivers have gotten used to the settlement documentation, our owner operators are used to it. And basically it tracks the truck right through the month, whether they're paid on mileage or whether paid on percentage. It's really simplified it. It's definitely a truck company operator friendly system. When somebody new comes on, it's not a big challenge to train them on Axon. It's really not a big challenge. We have had key clients that we've allowed to come into our system and do their own tracking and tracing. That's been a big help. Having our clients visit us and show them our software system and how we do it has been a huge help. And it's one of the things that have allowed a small company like ours to show our client base that technologically we're at the cutting edge. Because when they see how we do it with our computer program, it does impress them. So it's worked out well. If a customer phones one of the dispatchers or anybody within the company that needs to know where a truck is, it's through the Axon system with the tracking system that we go in. If a customer needs documentation, we go in to their customer profile and we can pull out a specific order and pull out a proof of delivery or customs documentation or permits, overdimensional permits. So from that regard, it makes us look and be professional because we can do it so quick. We're a tight group of people. We're not very big and we're a tight group of people, and Axon every day is the center of what we're doing. Everybody in our company books orders. Everybody deals with customers. And the first question asked is, have you put an order in the computer? Because if you haven't, I will. Because that's what we just, that's what we operate around. Well, for years now, we've been using the full dispatch options. And they work great. I was probably the last one to come on board with that. But now that I use it, I can track where the loads are, who's on the loads, when it might have delivered, when it's going to deliver. It's all there in the system. You just have to use the system. And we're now to the point where we're working very hard at eliminating, as I said earlier, eliminating paper, because it's all there in the computer. You just got to operate it properly. You are, or you have to put in the effort of inputting. That's it.